no skiing, sledding, or playing hockey.
Hi, I'm Mr. Tortino. I am Greek, and every year on New Year's Day, we celebrate by making a cake called Fazekula Pita. We hide a coin in the cake, and whoever gets the coin has good luck for the year. I wonder who's going to get the coin this year.
We have a lot of fun traditions. My mom's family does a white elephant every year on 12/24. It's so fun. My dad hides a pickle ornament in the Christmas tree, and whoever finds it wins money.
What is the funniest thing that has happened at a nice family dinner? When my cat Link started drinking my milk.
When I was little, my family was at the dinner table, and I was so exhausted from walking, I fell asleep on the table with my face on the dinner plate. P.S. The food was on the dinner plate, too.
In the winter, we make snowballs in the backyard. We have snowball fights. We go sledding down the hill. We also jump in the snow.
We make homemade made donuts on Christmas morning every year. Opening presents and eating donuts on Christmas morning is my favorite.
This year, I'm going to make a little snow.
Spending holidays with my friends and family. Happy holidays.
What are some of your favorite holiday memories? When my grandma gave me a toy microphone.
I love my family because we all have a good bond between each other. My dad is really fun. My brother is creative and comes up with the best funny games. And my mom makes me smile.
We make snowmen and we have snowballs.
On Christmas Eve, we do a white elephant gift exchange. Once my dad got a really funny sweatshirt that was a picture of a hairy chest, and my cousin picked the Pringles, and when he opened it, they all exploded in his face like a snake.
Today. today.
When I spend time with my family, I'm always a part of my family.
My favorite thing about winter and the snow is playing in the snow and making snowmen. Sometimes we go to Michigan to play in the snow with our granny and grandma.
My favorite thing about winter is having snowball fights with my friends and family and going on the ice rink for cosmic skating. We have so much fun.
My favorite holiday is Christmas and Easter.
What is your favorite thing about winter? Watching the snow plop and building stuff.
It's my birthday. I was born on 12/12/12, but many kids can say that I'm lucky.
We were at my great uncle's birthday party, and my other uncle sneezed really loud and startled everyone.
Tradition.
traditions. We usually travel to see family in South Carolina, Michigan, Florida, and California.
With cousins, we holiday traditions does your family have to get together and have fun?